Start one. Some elements of the design there are missing with Super Metroid and forgetting anything over here, but can't run under there. Can't roll yet, it's too early. Can't aim diagonally on this version yet either. Can roll. I was wrong. Sorry. For the record, I take damage if that happens. Can't melee punch people like I can undread either. Top it. Here, might as well just keep going down. I don't remember if I had a map or anything. I don't really believe so. Start button just does that typical pause flash screen that a lot of Game Boy games did. Be done. What are you doing again? There we go. I'm gonna ask where I'm going because I asked, they have no idea. Oh my gosh, no! So, not quite how I wanted to do that. I'm trying to get to a position that I can. Headbutter. Oh, come on. I need you to scooch down just slightly slower so I can actually shoot you. Or, come on. Eat those. 38 more. What's happening? Oh, so recharge stations? Neat. I'm gonna do much this direction still. It was an earthquake, which I guess it opened up paths somewhere different. Let's have them. You make work, you basically clear a floor of the or a number of metros that were in that space, and then open up a path to the next level so you can continue exploring that way. Again, I don't have a map. Yeah, there's a lot. It's like the pause screen is the same as Mario Land and whatnot too. Does the same "what you do" sound effect even. I think the Metroid sound is actually used on Mario Land as well. Bosses makes that same sound effect. This is new, I think.
Nope.
Oh, it's safe. Cool. I'm gonna turn around to shoot quite as quickly as I want. Trying to work on my aim. Oh, rude. It's 32. Oops. I have to see what's beneath me so I can train them out and land on things. Being a Game Boy game, you're like really close to the screen. It's like my Metroid again. So yeah, this ends up being kind of our limited distance eventually once you clear out the Metroids on this floor then. Water level will sink and we'll continue down further. Just means we have to find more people to fight. Oops, didn't want in there. Yeah. I'm trying to run jump on it, it's not quite working on for me. Music here is less adventurous than the last area. Good time to equip the missiles, I feel. No. Strange and fabulous creatures. Nice hit point. I don't know where I'm going. Note, I can also go right, or I can also go left. Just try to map everything out in my head. Sounds foreboding. Okay. I don't know what that did. I could potentially drop bombs or something, I might be able to head for in this direction, but otherwise it doesn't seem like I can. Yeah, this is a little creative, some sort of thing. There's that bomb. There we go. Just mentioned in one of those. I don't know if I was gonna get us down there, but clearly I was wrong. There it is. Jeez. Apparently it was a really precise location. Oop. Yep. Can't jump with the morph ball yet, so the old-fashioned way. Keep pushing the Y button to shoot, and I can't do that. Nah, the Super Nintendo. Wait. I can go down, or I can go right. Can't so much go up this direction. There's definitely stuff up there, but I can't really go that way. Go right again. Oop. Not fast enough. Take that. Ice. That helps a lot with no tricks. Pew. don't think I can go down here, but not that I know that there's anything. Consistency, I guess. Oof. Okay, but I can land on top of it that way, but power up. Don't think I can get up that high. Mention of that. I'm trying to see if I can bomb jump my way up there. Alright, it didn't bounce me up the way I anticipated. It moved slightly. Not giving me as much height as I keep expecting. I don't know if I'm just not centered around it or what the deal is. As quickly as I think it should. There we go. Give us a bit of time. Oh. Could be anything over here. Ah, fuck. This is unfortunate where I have such difficulty with this game, is that there's a lot of places like that, where it's like, there's just like one wall somewhere where you're like, yep, you can go that way. Of course, no sooner do I get over here than I can't actually go anywhere. Okay, hey then. Get him inched it. I'm gonna jump far enough, but it didn't quite. Sleep in some of this direction because we're starting to run out of this strong. I think I can actually stand on them after I do that. Yes. Trying to remember that right. We can potentially use them as platforms to get up the different out of reach places. Nothing here so much, but in general. On the casing for Metroid, but just need to find the actual Metroid. I mean, I can break these. Did not know that. Wish I could grab ledges and stuff like in some of the newer ones, but. Fell in a hole. No, I can go that way. Oh. this. I know that I'm supposed to, but... Hey, there's that. Ooh, Spiderball. Well, now. Can't play this one. No, there isn't. I feel like you use this component metric games. Yeah, it's not. Fortunately, the only buttons I have are the A and B, which jumps and shoots, the pause button, which just does that, and then the spike button, which switches to missiles, kind of the extent of. Oh, there it goes. Let's say I wasn't sure how to activate the spider ball. Press down. Now I crawl over things like a lunatic. What joy. I think there was too much else down here. That's bad. I figured I'd check. Jump button deactivates it. Now I can theoretically go in this direction. Spiderball proof? What's the deal? Okay, there it goes. I don't want to press the directions properly, apparently. Oops, sorry. B button, not A button. I keep getting that backwards. Yeah, it's far less exciting than I thought it was gonna be. Okay, I was overthinking it. There we go. Yep, there's a thing. There it goes. I'm doing this all wrong, apparently. Alright, I presume my ISP would do more with the Metroid, but I was wrong about that, now I'm gonna die. Give it in the little angle where I can cheese it, and that works better. Somebody go somewhere. Guess not. Yeah. If I had a closer checkpoint, it wouldn't have been so bad, but quite a ways back, we got that save point. That's an interesting power up there. Try to not tag that thing on our way to it. Okay, it's health regen. Still, interesting. And the missile reloaded, go along with the health one we just grabbed. And they'll usually have those right next to a Metroid battle, apparently. A lot more ceiling than I was expecting. A pathway of some sort up there. Curious if I can blow up a wall or something in there, or what the deal was with that. Now I have to check. I don't know. Could just be black space. I'm overthinking it. Nope. Wasn't overthinking it. Wish the movement of the spider ball was a bit more consistent, but that's okay. Dang it. I don't know where this is going. Apparently nowhere. So why did I just... Lost my chops. Very confusing. But for the record, I can go up there. Just don't know why. Yeah, that's gonna continue to happen to me a lot in this game. Going back where I was originally intending, so I think I got lost along the way. Alright, I found another Metroid. There's somewhere I was supposed to go with the spider ball. The further upward direction that I couldn't reach before. We can use it as a platform. Be stuff down there for all I know. Oops, sorry. Went back faster than I thought we were gonna. There's two more shells I found. So lost. Seems like a good place to be fighting Metroid. Yeah, no, maybe. There he is. Now we're getting the hang of it. If I'm off screen, I don't expect him to juke me like that. I'm gonna check. At least we found two more. Running, jumping, not quite good. Alright, back we go. Oh, see? Now there's an earthquake. Me. Aha. So much backtracking. Infested with aliens.